E-TKT is an open source label maker that combines both old and new technology to create ubiquitous embossed labels. We know that all this stuff we use every day follows the same natural rule, inevitably becoming part of the chaos. To avoid that, I like to have my things neatly organized, from bolts in the workshop to spices in the kitchen. Labels seemed like a good way to tidy up with style. Now the story really begins. Some time ago, I've bought a cheap label maker that lasted just a few pressings before breaking. Do you see this little hook? It grabs a ratchet meant to push the tape forward, but it's too weak for the force imposed. Well, I really tried to fix it by reinforcing it, but it didn't help at all. Instead of embossing, it was quite embarrassing. Yeah, I know. And then I reflected about the environmental impact. Not only this amount of waste and its shipping overseas were going to be in vain, but also buying another modern label maker meant using proprietary cartridges that create a lot of trash after use. No less important, from the user point of view, come on, we are in the 21st century and can afford a better user experience to avoid repetitive strain injuries. These reasons made the perfect scenario for me to jump into label hacking. From the broken machine, I've salvaged the daisy wheel that was pretty good and devised the machine around it. Now, let's cut to the chase and talk about the solution. E-TKT is a physical digital device that connects to a wireless local area network. It doesn't need internet or installing any app, because its own ESP32 serves a super light web application on demand. And by the way, it's platform agnostic. When first turning the device on, simply connect to the E-TKT network, then place the SSID, password, and hit save. A fixed local IP address will be attributed to the device, so the app can be easily opened by reading the QR code with a smartphone. Here you are! A super lightweight app instantly appears. Now, let's put a new label reel into the device. That's easy. Just slide the tape into the opening, go to the setup menu, and press the reel button. The machine will automatically push the label tip directly to the right position, and we are ready to go. It's time to write something to be labeled, with real-time length estimate. We can also place a few special symbols and adjust the margin. And print! Each label plays a unique melody. During the print, the display shows the progress in parallel with the app. A reduced stepper motor feeds the tape forward. The daisy wheel is connected to another stepper motor and, for each letter, the device homes itself by using a Hall sensor. As soon as the letter is matched, the servo presses the daisy wheel against the tape. It all happens successively until the label is cut. To finish, just pick your new label. E-TKT is the future of a past that could have happened. That anachronism is all about hacking the good things back, while mixing with the avant-garde. I can say that the whole process served as a great learning opportunity for me. And even though a few things need tweaks, I'm pretty happy with the result. In more practical terms, there was a lot of design, soldering, coding, 3D printing, and testing to bring the project where it is. The cost for building a single device is around $100, without shipping and taxes. But there are still lots of optimizations to be made. I've also learned that there's a big difference between putting some files online or really wanting fellows around the world to openly collaborate and build their own version of your creation. As my first open source project, I worked hard to create a super detailed documentation, and I hope that it's useful for others who might have their label makers catching dust around. To know more about it, just follow the link. And if you make one, please let me know,